do or do not have to do these. I'm going to go ahead and try this. It's going to be standing, but adding a little bit of weight to the legs for these. Let's see here. Kitty cat is going to be on the ground. He's like, yay, kitty cat time. No, no, not kitty cat time. Not right now. Get these on. These out of the way. They're not really going to be in the way. Crazy cat, crazy cat. All right, so first thing we're going to do is going to be leg raises to the side. So we're going to kind of mix it up. We're going to go for five on one side, five on the other side, five straight up, five straight up, and then you go back and do it again, okay? So three, two, one. One, two, three. Four, five, come on down. One, two, three, four, five. Crunch it in. One, two, three, four, five. Grab that ball. One, slam against your knee. Two, three, four, five. Back to the side. One, two, three, four, five. Other side. One, two, three. Get that bounce. Four, five, and slam it. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. And again. One, two, three, four, five. Other side. One, two, three, four, five. Slam it down. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One more time. One, two, three. Four, five, other side. One, two, three, four, five, and one, two, three, four, five, one, two, three, four, five. Arms out. One, excuse me, stretch two, two. Job in there. Can do it again. Added weight, just add more to it. It was kind of like a leg burner, but also a side core burner for those leg lifts. And crunching it definitely felt it in the abs. So get in there, get it done, and have an awesome day.